A 34-year-old Nicholas Maingi from Kieleni location in Kianzafi, Matungulu sub-county in Machakos was allegedly bitten by a wild animal, a hyena, at around 5 a.m. on the 16th July this year. He was taken to the health facility around 3 p.m. on the same day and was later transferred from Kangundo Level 4 to Machakos Level 5, where he was receiving medication. Up to date, Hussein Hassan, a medic at the facility, said that he was receiving the patient from Kangundo and straight away he was taken to theater for amputation and treatment of the second leg.
My name is Hussein Hassan, I'm a clinical officer. So basically this patient was a referral from Kangundo Level 4 hospital. When he was brought, with a traumatic, right lower limb, amputation, and the left, lower limb at the same time, with deep lacerations. So he was taken to urgent theater for surgical amputation, above knee amputation, and then the left lower limb at the same time has been done a surgical debridement. So far, patient is responding. He's on, treatment. Antibiotics and anti-rabies.
According to Justice Muindi Musyoka, a brother to the victim, from a family of six children, his brother was rescued at the dawn from angry hyenas who attacked him, leaving him with serious injuries.
Ambaye tulipata ripoti kuwa ameumizwa na mnyama ambaye anaitwa fisi asubuhi ya kuamkia jana saa 11 asubuhi. Ripoti ilikuja wakati nilikuwa kazi, mahali ambapo ninafanya kazi. Tulipoenda alipata matibabu ya usaidizi wa kwanza katika hospitali ya Kikuyuni Dispensary, ambapo alikuwa referred to Kangundo. Kangundo wakasema arifaiwa Machakos Level 5, mahali ambapo alikuja akasaidiwa na sasa anaendelea vizuri.
He said that there has been a prolonged human-wildlife conflict in the area where hyenas from Kilimambogo Game Reserve have been moving out of the park marauding in the villages, posing a lot of danger to the villagers. Charles Kosgei, PTV.